Hey, what's up guys, I'm Rahul and today I'm here with a cool Android tweak. So while I was searching through the Xbox module, I found something great that helped me to get rid of the annoying thing on Android phone. Yeah, you guessed it right. The full screen keyboard. I hate it. So in this video, I'll show you guys how to get rid of that full screen keyboard using a Xbox module. So let's get started. Before you try this tweak, you need to make sure that you have proper root access and also you got Xbox installer. If you don't have Xbox installer, I will leave a link in the description where you can download it for free. Then after installing it, install and update the framework. It is pretty easy. Open Xbox installer, then go to framework and select install and update and then reboot your device. After you've done all that crazy stuff, just go to download. Then search for disable full screen keyboard, then select that module, then swipe and you'll get to the version panel or version tab, then select download and wait some second. It's only 28 KB. Then install the app. Then select done. Then you'll get a notification like Xbox module is not activated yet. You can see activate and reboot button right there, then select that. Then it will reboot your device and wait some second. Let's see it worked or not. Oh, I'm opening ES File Explorer, then switch to landscape mode. Then search and here it is. No full screen keyboard at all. And that's it guys, that's pretty much it. It's pretty simple. You just need to install Xbox installer, then install a module called disable full screen keyboard, then just activate and reboot your device and you are done. And that's it, hope it helps. Thanks for watching guys, and if you want to see more Android tweaks, more reviews, more unboxing and more new stuff, more videos, more tech videos, please press that red subscribe button. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Until then, goodbye.